a lot. Tonight, Hinesville police make an arrest of a couple for the death of a six-year-old girl found unresponsive last week. Shelley Perry and Brandon Robinson are in jail, charged with concealment of death, cruelty to a child, and making false statements. According to an incident report, Perry told the officer that her daughter took a nap, and she told police that she would often check on her daughter about every 30 to 45 minutes. Around 8:30, she tried to wake her daughter up and was unable to do so. Medical personnel determined that the child had died. Authorities have not released the cause of death. Both Perry and Robinson have been denied bond.